Welcome. That's on Elden Ring. There are a couple of characters I could do this on, but I think I'm going to do my blood build. Just not letting me inside. Oh. I got too greedy. And now there's more than half a mil souls sitting in there. That's fine, I didn't need them anyway. Thank you. Yeah, that's how it should have gone. It's easy. Or just go grab my soul's grant.
Guided here by kindly Mikula, I am Leda, and like you, I was guided by faith along his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid. Come now, touch the withered arm, and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again. Come, I will not be far.
Okay, cool. Touch. This is a small map. Okay. Turn on down. Okay, this is kind of urban. Where do I go? Wait, this kind of feels like Dark Souls 3, with all the gates all over the place. You know, like the end of Dark Souls 3, you had all the worlds coming together and collapsing and whatnot. Over there. Hello. I reduce this. How bad does it hurt? Alright. Using this build might have been a mistake. I wonder if there's more of the map over that way. Grab my shit. I want to go look at the tree first. This is just all the map. Maybe we go up. Maybe there's something to do with all the gates, and we use the gates to go somewhere else. Maybe. I want to go down in. Oh fuck, hello. Oh, that hurts. Looks like fun. It's just general flowers laying around again. Hopefully. But also not anime. Looks like there might be stuff down there. If there is, fuck knows how to get down there. Fuck. Bro, I just want whatever's inside. Some kind of fragment, okay. Holy fuck, that hurts. Okay. Okay. That really hurts. This was dumb. I don't want to touch her. Is that? Oh. This was really dumb. I like that hammer. I have that hammer. Ow. Yeah, I think the mage was probably a better idea. Mage, I could just cheese this without getting close. I want that hammer though. Fire coil. I don't see anything else here. Okay. Ooh, gold shiny. Let's see, what was that art? Not in here? Oh, wait. Yeah. Like an item I won't use that much. Holy fuck, how do we get down there? Wait, is that the roots of the tree? Bridge here. How do I get down to that? You've heard. Yeah, I don't know about that one. We'll go up by now, I guess. Another item I don't care to use. Oh, we won't actually be able to use it. Is in my build. Where the hell? Mm-hmm. There's a tower up tall. I'm going to do the jumping puzzle to go up. You know, fuck that. I'll find another way up. Ghost dogs. New magic. How am I being summoned? Oh. Alright, can't use mounts here. Is that it? I got summoned to help someone and they're all the way down there. The fuck do you expect me to get down there? That's too far. Oh, fuck. Am I supposed to get down. I'm pretty sure. I just kind of flipped myself. I have a horse, so I can't. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I found the way down. Hit him pretty hard. I was too greedy though, I should have healed. Probably an item over there. Alter's death fruit there. There's gonna be a teleport chest. An item somewhere? What the fuck was that? These are upgrade materials for the ghosts, for the ashes that you use here, maybe. Get from here, I should say, instead of these. Okay. Hey, where the f did that item go? Where's that item? Oh, it's here. It's kinda shitty. What? You're down here. Item here. Or get in there though. Guess I'm done looking around here. Oh, there's a grease there. That before going anywhere near the fire guy. I want to go up there, but I don't want to do the path wall because I fucking suck at it. Oh, wait, I saw something glowing in the mirror. Oh. I have no idea what that does, but okay. Don't think I've seen anywhere like that so far. Not friendly. Handles are in there. So your bridge is how I go across. Bad is it to use the bridge? It's a dead tree, right? Looks like it's gonna come alive and eat me. Let's not go over the bridge yet. Get down there somewhere. All the way over there, actually. I want to go through this big gate. This? Is this a banner of some sort? Which cross? Yeah. It's just some kind of grave marker?
Fie. Another. Treading the heels of Mikula. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Earth Tree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed. Set aflame. I believe Mikela's apologies when he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy. Mikula it is whom you would seek? Then, comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikula. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me.
Nothing showing on the map.
I urge you, follow after Mikula. As long as you abide by his footfall.
Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikula. Weren't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own.
I may have killed Radahn. Sorry.
Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the crosses' whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikula the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, assuming you intend... If you've yet to do so, be sure to have our dour little friend share his map, assuming you intend to trace Kind Mikula's path.
He did give me the path, but like... Review it. Might be just the normal map thing, not the map he handed me. Where did I find that? Okay, I'm gonna probably fuck that up, whatever that is. I'm gonna go in here. Touch that.
chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern Tender Mikula's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May I request a service of you? 6 crosses identical to this one have been discovered in these lands. They are akin to Tender Mikula's footprints, or gravestones, which mark what he's left behind. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikula is doing here. If you discover any certain, I presume just what...
Okay.
Hello there. Together, we work. Together, for Mikula the Kind. Many things we have found.
Retreat. For these. Okay. Not sure what that gave me, but okay.
Many things. I like finding things for you, Lady Leda, her allies, and the forager brood. Things bring joy to all. I for you, things.
This feels like a boss. See if there's anyone around. Maybe it's not, or maybe I'm just going the wrong way. The fuck is that? Okay, we got scorpions here. I don't want any of that. Tiny scorpions. are those? Target those. I don't like that. Oh, fuck, that hurts. Another one. Fuck. I hate these things. They hit so hard. Who's that? Probably a boss. And maybe not. Holy fuck, you hit hard. Everything hurts a lot, and I've got a lot of health. Excuse me, fellows. Yoink. And it's not gonna be fun. Thank you. or run. Why not? Ow. That hurt. A little strong against bleed. This doesn't look like a boss room. Holy fuck, that hurt. Maybe a cave somewhere. Another cave. Man. I don't want to be here. At least I touched the grace. Jacob. Is this an NPC? I'm gonna take them and bring a player. I wanna see that new soul. Holy shit, big boss arena. Big head. Okay. Try again. Alright, yeah. I want to pick up the million souls I have laying in the ground. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let me give some practice trying to kill it for other people. This thing just wants to eat me. I feel like being a magic caster would be better for this. Being melee on this boss does not feel that great. Or at least not on this build I have, because the armor he has is not that great. Why does he hit so much less harder here? Hmm. He still hits hard, but he hits way harder in my game. What the fuck? Must be on New Game Plus or some shit. This is not a melee fight. Also, like, not exactly awake. Okay, now he hits as hard as what he did in my game. What the fuck? He hit so hard. I think I should have done this on the other melee character or my mage. Yuri is nice though. Holy fuck. Why does he hit so hard? think it's time to go find some of that to do. But my 1 million souls is in there. Oh, I can be the duck statue. I don't think I'm gonna get this boss. I'm gonna go look over the bridge. I have all my 1 million souls. I don't get. Yeah, whatever. You're down here. I'm just gonna walk across the bridge, cause what's the worst that could happen? That's the worst that could happen. Okay. For the book. What is that? Ooh. Wanted to look at your cool fire. Holy fuck. I like there's a million. It's an easy million to get back there. Talisman. There's something big and angry out here. Why that there? Oh, that's why. The pork and dragon. Okay, they're not happy. I'm leaving. Ooh, first dungeon. Okay, this place looks pretty cool. Big jaws. Oh yeah, talisman. What did I get? This thing. Oh no, man. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay. That scared me a little. he's not expecting the floor to collapse. Doesn't the fuck is that? I don't know, but it's fucking dead. Zombie. Nope, gotta go down. Okay. Ooh. Almost did not make it. Fuck. Could've gone over there. What the fuck is that? Creepy ass dungeon. Yeah, not today. Holy fuck. That's gonna kill me, right? No? Okay. Ooh. Fucking flaws, man. And I'm guessing I need to gear back up. Yeah, what the fuck? I can't die. Holy fuck. Okay. That hurts. I'm like barely able to get my eyes open. I think you're gonna go sleep.